Sad news today from the U.S. Army. A South Carolina Army soldier died in Iraq. 19-year-old Private Christopher Castaneda died in what the Army calls a non-combat-related incident. The Fripp Island native died Thursday at the Al-Asad Air Force Base. He joined the Army in January and was deployed with his unit in August. There are no further details or specifically what caused his death.